love my job. I have passion for mine action. I can't elaborate more.
I was trained for conducting explosive ordnance disposal. And after that, I took the new position of quality assurance officer.
One reason is to give confidence back to the community, the landowners, the stakeholders that yes, indeed, this area has been cleared and is free from landmines and explosive remnants of war. We dream of a mine-free Lebanon one day.